so you can see Belfast City Hall here. And the Grand Central Hotel behind to the right, and just in front of us is the stark stained glass window in the centre of Belfast. You can see there's everything from the bastards who ran up the tree. Area. The whole team are in it. I'll show you the other side. It's been lit up well by the sun. It is not too bad then, isn't it? This is Royal Avenue, it's blocked off. The yellow stuff is at Primark. There was a fire last year, blocked off. This is one of six of the Game of Thrones windows. Pretty impressive, isn't it? Now the big battle for Winterfell's coming very soon, season 8, part 3, Winterfell. It's coming soon. And it's quite good in the detail, these stained glass windows. You can see there's the Bolton Bastard with the Hound. Darrow. Heads. There's Ned Stark getting beheaded up the top. And the direwolf's being found, and the direwolf head. Jon Snow going berserk. The city halls here. There's a great museum inside it as well. The Grand Central Hotel over there. Go forward so you can get your bearings a bit. Over here, you see Scottish Widows Bolton. Down there to the left is the Europa Hotel. Back down this way, down Chichester Street, is window number 2, which we were at earlier. It's straight down there. Beside the concert hall. So here's the window. And we'll leave it there for the day. Window number 1, 6 stained glass windows, Game of Thrones, Belfast.